Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you that Star Trek Picard cast, real name and real age 2022. If you are new, so please subscribe our channel for more updates. And if it's your favorite TV show, then like this video. Let's start the video. First of all, in this list is Tamlin Tomita, who is playing the character of Commodore O. The date of birth is 27 January 1966 and age is 56 years old. Next is Annie Worsham, who is playing the character of Bob Quinn. The date of birth is 28 March 1977 and age is 45 years old. Next is Saul Rodriguez, who is playing the character of Dr. Teresa Ramirez. The date of birth is 17 April 1990 and age is 32 years old. Next is Patton List, who is playing the character of Lieutenant Narissa Rizzo. The date of birth is 6 April 1998 and age is 24 years old. Next is Ola Brady, who is playing the character of Tally. The date of birth is 28 March 1961 and age is 61 years old. Next is Isa Briggs, who is playing the character of Soji. The date of birth is 17 January 1999 and age is 23 years old. Next is Ivan Ivagora, who is playing the character of Erlon. The date of birth is 10 August 1996 and age is 25 years old. Next is Jerry Ryan, who is playing the character of Seven of Nine, who was born on 22 February 1968 and age is 54 years old. Next is Santiago Cabrera, who is playing the character of Cristobal Rios, who was born on 5 by 1978 and age is 44 years old. Next is Michelle Hurd, who is playing the character of Ruffy Musinger. The date of birth is 21 December 1966 and age is 55 years old. Next is Alison Pill, playing the character of Dr. Agnes Girardi. The date of birth is 27 November 1985 and age is 36 years old. Next is Patrick Stewart, who is playing the character of Jean-Luc Picard. The date of birth is 30 July 1940 and age is 81 years old. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.